some advice that I would like to give incoming freshmen while living in a residence hall would definitely be to network. Getting to know people that live next to you, people live in your building, also getting to know your RA. Also people that work on the campus, networking is a big key that will help you in your daily life.